Joseph. Joseph, my child. Wake up.
Lord? Tell me, where am I? Is this Eden?
Wash. Cleanse yourself.
Everything you touch gets poisoned.
You hurt everyone you claim to love. You promised to save us.
You knew what was coming, and you saved the only person who mattered. You!
No, I can fix this!
You lied to me. No, I showed you the path to survival. You are alive. That is all that matters.
I did everything you asked, and it poisoned the world. Everyone I loved is dead because of you.
You are so weak, so full of doubt. Seek the mirror. Reflect. Embrace my generosity, and look at what has become of your power, how few guns you have left. Find more. You can explore your mind, collect the pieces of my cross, and remember what I did for you. Then I will let you leave this place.
I will forge my own path, find my own redemption, without you! Of course they would attack me. Look at what I did to them. I brutalized them.
militarize them. They're only doing what I taught them to do.
You will not!
What I have broken, the stronger I can become.
You are in the desert, my child.
What is this, Lord?
Shelter from the storm. Protection. You once an enemy, soon to be an ally, but not here, not yet.
return to Eden!
What is that? I see.
This
is good.
Hear my words, my sermon.
I poisoned so many with these teachings. The only way to make it right is to kill what I created, to put down all those who spread my lies.
fail you again.
This will serve me well.
listening. A soldier's honors. Hope County Jail. Faith helped me take this place. I thought we were killing a few to save many.
They'd have done the same to you if you had let their sin fester here.
But I didn't save anyone.
Only you. Gather weapons, Joseph. Let the weak set.
become strong.
It's clearly said in Matthew 6:24. No one can serve two masters. Applies to money, another human, or a judge. If you take my word as gospel, then you have agreed to depart from an awesome thing.
If the eye causes the body to sin, pluck it out! I will pluck out each of you!
Head with lies, my children. Go now. Be free. A tool to cleanse this place.
A record of my lies, my sins.
A testament to your accomplishments.
Silence. I will face my past, my mistakes, with an open heart. Is that my body? Under the tree.
Another vision, my child.
John's church. Is that you, Joseph? I'm in here. John, this is my fault. What can I do?
They're coming. But you're going to save me, right? That's why you found Jacob in me. To save us.
That's right, I will.
He's running!
Please! I can't take any more pain! I can't!
You did it. You know you always saw more than I could, knew more than I did. We were going to await the collapse together, and you would have saved us all.
Thank you, John. Thank you. Jacob, are you here?
Never thought I'd be asking for your help, but shit, here we are.
Of course, I'm coming.
You're ready, Joseph. There's a lot of angry people here to do to us what we've done to them.
I will protect you, brother. Just like I promised I would.
Joseph.
can't fuck with the seeds. You can do this, Joseph. Just do like I taught you. Never thought you'd be the one protecting me, Joseph. Life's funny that way, isn't it? You saved me, brother. Just like you said. Thank you.
I know this isn't real. I know it. And yet... Jacob did whatever it took to keep us safe. Faith, is that you?
I came to you for a new life, and you promised I'd have it. I'm scared, Father. They're coming.
You will not be harmed, because you are mine. I promise you this.
You gave me a family. You gave me hope. Why do these people want to take it away?
Your words move me.
Father. Father. Do you remember when you first found me? I was so happy. I trusted you right away. I gave you my heart. I offered you everything.
And you took it.
You took and took and took until there was nothing left of me.
Nothing.
Nothing.
No, no, I gave you so much. A chance, a purpose. We were family, Faith. Your body and be free. I will see you all again in Eden. Understand it now. They died so you could live, thrive. Disobey me, and that is in vain. Disobey me and perish. The only way I can be with them again is in death. That is not an option, not for us.
Embrace death, child.
know the biggest one is yet to come. And I see us returning to hell for that moment.
I ain't scared of you! Stay up, guys.
I will take up the shield of faith, and I will extinguish the flaming arrows of the evil one!
From my lies and move forward with discernment. Works are rewarded. What is taunting me? This is what lives inside of me?
Your soul is a ravenous beast. That's why you need me, Joseph. To guide you.
Thank you.
what is this place? This is what will come to pass.
Another vision? Of life after the collapse?
That's right.
Take up the shield of faith, and I will extinguish the flaming arrows of the evil one!
I will use this for good. Something is calling me there, to that cabin.
Everything I touched must be cleansed, including you!
Use this for good.
is that? I'm going to give you a new vision, my child, of what could have been had you strayed from my path.
What could have been? I thought this was where I was now, but it's far too large. Someone there? Open this door, my child. Is this John's bunker?
That's right, Joseph. Hi.
Finish what he started. Find his letters, then say yes, Joseph.
Did you even want to save us? I mean, after we got down here.
What was the plan?
Survive, John. Await the collapse together.
You didn't care about us. You just needed our help. You just wanted control.
Only because you couldn't control yourself.
I know what's in my heart, John. Deserve to live. With me or without.
Find Faith's dress. Let me show you more.
Bring us to New Eden, together. I will give you purpose. I will set you free. I will give you purpose. I will set you free.
Is this all that's left of her?
It's almost out. It's almost gone. He promised to make the demons go away. They'll go away. They'll go away. Father! The bliss! Did you find more?
Faith. You need to be sober-minded now. You need to be watchful. Prowls like a hungry lion seeking someone to devour.
But you... That's not what you said before. The bliss... It was the bliss that took my demons away. Not you. You used me. You were controlling me. And now, without bliss... It's all rushing back. I remember everything! What did you do to me? What did you-
Faith!
My name is Rachel! I know what you did to them. I know what you did to the other Faith before me!
If you truly knew, you would not dare to strike me. Faith respected me. Feared me. This could never have happened. Jacob's music box is here. Find it, and I will show you another vision.
I never thought we'd make it down here. Not really. I just enjoyed the fight. Did you really think we could all live here in harmony?
His music box. Enough. Why do you taunt me with visions that cannot be, that I cannot change? My last family member.
You tried to cut out your soul.
The one I had to take. The deputy.
We are the same, you and I. We both lost everything. And everyone. And if we emerge, what is left to emerge to?
Tell me, was there any way my family would have survived the collapse? Was there any way? I have shown you all. I can.
torn apart by sin, by pain, just like my mind. I must cleanse this as well, destroy the corruption here.
What is that?
It is your influence. It is what you put into the world. How you changed it. Shaped it. It's all the lies I told them. I saved you from yourself.
Teach me to be strong. Teach me to be like you. Full of love, of life.
Hey.
beginning, before I tried running away, I wanted to give the world to you.
Faith, that's enough.
Faith in you. I knew that if I wanted to be with you, I had to do it.
Someone I could trust, someone obedient. I was only trying to find that.
What's the point of lying now, Father? It's too late. Terrifying.
Everything I touched must be cleansed, including you! Forgive me!
A tool to cleanse this place.
You told me you were willing to die for me.
Wait, no, what's happening?
You haven't forgiven yourself for their deaths, have you?
How could I? Faith, Ina! This is not you! You are gentle, kind!
I lived in fear of you for so long!
Will do whatever I have to do to cleanse my soul, to escape my mind. Nothing, no one will stop me.
me fix this!
Followers will not spread the violence I instilled in them. Not anymore. This will serve me well. This is where I first met Jerome, where I first found my flock. It was a mistake, one that I must make right.
take power. Yourself. Use any weapon you can find.
On my behalf!
Thank you.
works are rewarded.
Joseph, don't go wasting it now.
Look at what this place has become because of us. Oh, we can fix it, cleanse it.
Stop!
I will not.
Call off your judges.
Trying to take back everything we did. It happened exactly how I planned it. The people who needed to die did.
I will not give in!
Look at you. You're so weak. And you know what we do to the weak.
Jacob, what are you doing? You suffered for me, died for me. I know that. And I am sorry. Shackled by sin.
I'll get him! What the?
Ah!
just another weapon to you, wasn't I? Well, it seems I backfired.
Family or not, none of you will stop what I have started.
Stop acting so high and mighty. You used us. You wanted to survive, and you didn't care how.
John, forgive me.
I will kill you and I will take back the power of myself! You
capable of fate. Stop this now! To be so peaceful, but now you're making me angry. Make me do this, Faith!
fight my own family to cleanse this place.
This is my atonement. And I accept it. They deserved better.
Take it right!
Embrace death!
Driven away from pasture, from the righteous path. Woe to the man who leads my flock astray, for if I am not the shepherd,
but I will remove it. I will destroy it. I led my flock astray.
Life for life. eye for eye, tooth for tooth, hand for hand, burn for burn, wound for wound, strike for strike. God reminds us, never avenge yourselves, but leave it to the wrath of God. For it is written,
I am no savior! Is pure again. Untouched by my sins, just as I knew it could be.
This man has dedicated himself to the Lord. He has turned his life around and is an example to be followed. So please, lend your ears to our brother, Joseph.
When I look into this room, God stirs within me. I feel what you feel. I understand. You feel abandoned. You feel that the world is coming to an end.
Yeah.
Amen!
And I'm here to tell you,
that you are right.
What?
Everything that you think and everything that you feel, God has placed in your heart. And we are creeping toward the edge. And we are on the verge of a collapse. But we are the chosen ones. And I am the one chosen by God to lead.
Beware of the false prophets that come to you.
And together we will claim a new Eden.
In sheep's
clothing. Far from impotent politicians. Far from those who deny what you feel.
Yes.
Deny what we know.
They are ravenous wolves.
Silence!
What are you doing?
These people did not come searching for brothers and sisters. They came searching for a father. And now, they have him.
Jerome was a good man, and I betrayed him. I took his flock and led them to ruin.
Self-preservation is not a sin, Joseph. You lacked it. You survived. And you will prosper.
How can I prosper if I am alone?
Get rid of the sin that binds me from its source. Set me free. Sin was. Break my chains!
You truly are my son, and I will not allow this to happen. I will protect you with my life, with everything I have.
I claim to know God's plan, but I will take this vision to heart. You will not die because of my mistakes. I will not ruin another life. How they come to me. I will protect you. I will set you free.
I deserved everything you had, but you... you think I'm weak?
I do not know you. I just want to help. You
cover!
Bring my body here, let me see it.
It's over. Come here, my child. I will protect you. What? It is finished.
I knew that God was testing me. He was laying out a path before me, and all I had to do was choose. So I put my fingers on the little plastic tube taped to her angelic face. And I pinched it shut. The Lord giveth. The Lord take it.
Everything you've said has been a lie, my daughter.
My baby.
I work in mysterious ways.
You lied and I believed you! What have I done?
You remember? Do you understand what I have done for you? Return to our church. Stop this doubt and come back to me.
Ah!
I knew it was a test, and I knew I could overcome. I see the error of my ways, and I have made right my wrongs. Now I enter Eden. I'm sorry. I can't rest yet.
I'm sorry, John! Please! Please stop! Let me live free of you!
I will not fall here.
Faith! My faith, forgive what I have done!
I'm sorry. I can't rest yet.
Jacob, forgive me! I will not give in to you! I will not hurt any other by your command!
Survive as we always.
is commanding them.
I walk through those gates. I am accepting my fate. I am giving in to you.
That's right. And you will. You were right, Lord. You were right.
Yes. All is forgiven, my child. Doubt has made you stronger. It has made you more obedient. This is good.